Hello, my name is Eddie Tofbeck. I'm Head of Technical Analysis and Senior Markets Analyst at ADM Investor Services International Limited. This is the early London morning commentary on Friday, the 12th of January. Overnight, it's been mainly higher Asian markets. Chinese trade data sees a slowing in imports but faster exports. In the markets themselves, Eurodollar, a new high since 2014, and is testing a middle tine, a key middle tine of a shift pitchfork as resistance. Now we also have a potentially weekly key reversal. A key reversal up if it's a close over 120.30, and a key reversal down if it closes under 120 even. Support 120.82 to 120.92, 120.59, and then 120.15. Resistance 121.17, that's the tine, and then 121.64 and 121.72. Cable, bullish matching pattern, and is testing the January highs. Support 135.85, 135.03, and 134.36. Resistance 136.12, 136.56, and 138.32. Euro sterling, second bullish white soldier, and a possible key reversal on the weekly chart. If it closes over 88.85, it's a key reversal up. If it closes under 88.60, it will be a key reversal down. The market is also above all the moving averages. Support 88.96, 88.55, and 88.34. Resistance 89.24, 89.59, and 89.81. Dollar yen, third bearish black crow, and is testing the key 50-cent fib at 111.02. Now we are on for a key reversal down on the weekly chart on this one, but caution, key reversals on any yen or yen cross is suspect. Support 111.02, 110.83, and 110.14. Resistance 111.17, 111.41, and 111.72. Aussie dollar. It's the first close over the key shift middle tine at 78.76. The support 78.76, which is the tine, then 78.66 and 78.44. Resistance 78.86, 78.97 and 79.43. Dollar Indian rupee. A failed bullish harami as the market heads back down under the middle tine of the Andrews pitchfork. Support 63.43, 63.25 to 63.23, and then 63.02. Resistance 63.56, that's the time, then 63.85 and 63.94. Dollar rand, a bearish harami, but it's within an overall indecisive market pattern. Support 12.34.87, 12.27.11, and 12.22.32. Resistance 12.47 even, 12.51.20, and 12.55 even. Dollar Brazil, that's a follow on to the key reversal down for test of multiple moving averages and an up channel. Support 321.28, and that's the channel, the up channel, plus also the long moving average. Then 320.03 and 317.95. Resistance 321.74, 322.09, that's the medium moving average, and then 322.33. Bitcoin, a key reversal down, but it's halted ahead of a shift middle tine and key 50% Fibonacci level. Support 13.271, 12.606, that's the Fib, and then 12.455, that's the tine. Resistance 14.275, 14.411, and 14.526. Later in the US, we have CPI, retail sales, real earnings, business inventories, and Cleveland Fed, plus Baker Hughes and the beginning of the bank earnings season. Good trading.